Hello, let's make connections. What do we have today? I was going to look at suntan because that's an interesting word, but then I saw pastel and sculpture. Those are both sort of art media, like pastel painting or sculpture drawing. Not grayscale, that in itself isn't really a medium. Print? Like, no. Okay, maybe not. What else do we have? Oh, third and neutral. These could be gears in a car, in a, you know, car transmission. Actually, I don't see any more of those now that I look at it. Okay, well, I do see a different thing. A raffle and a lottery. These are sort of, you know, games in which you might be randomly chosen to win. Oh, a pool. You put money into a pool and someone wins. A drawing. Okay, a pool is a bit different to that, though, because usually a pool is not based on something random. Well, I guess in a way it's sort of random with respect to the participants, but you're trying to actually guess something based on knowledge and information as opposed to it being genuinely random. So I don't know if I think that's right. I don't know. It feels pretty close to being good. It might be good. But I'm not sure. I don't have anything else, though. So maybe I'll just try it. Please be right. It was. Chance to win a prize. Okay, fair enough. All right. So now what? New neon, I mean, neo means new as a prefix. I don't really know what that is. Let's see. Neutral and grayscale, I guess, both sort of could mean, I don't know, not vibrant or sort of desaturated. Feels like a bit of a reach. Pastel or sort of light colors. I don't really know what we're looking for there. Okay. Not doing amazingly well here. Third, neutral. No. Save and print are computer commands. Open and new, as in a new file, maybe. Okay. These could be, these are all part of the file menu specifically. Yep. Okay. I'm convinced. Yes, file menu options. All right. There we go. Sorry about the barking. Let's see. So, alloy is a material, an alloy of metals. What does that mean? I wonder if there's something with missing letter. I don't know. What on earth is suntan doing here? I really don't know what's going on. I'm sorry about this. Pastel and neon are both, I don't know, they're both colorful in different ways. Neon is also a gas, of course. Sculpture, maybe, could it be the medium thing? Well, I don't have drawing anymore. Pastel, sculpture, yeah, I don't know. I bet, I don't have any basis on which to claim this, I sort of suspect third and neutral might both be missing word categories. Third something, neutral something. Just because so many of the other words in here seem so much more specific. But I don't know what it is. And I don't have the easiest one yet. What, so I'm missing something obvious then, is what that suggests. What is it? Is it art media? Sculpture? Pastel? I don't think it is. No, I don't think it is. Suntan. What am I missing? What on earth am I missing here? Sorry about this. I do think there has to be something around the fact that pastel and grayscale are both sort of I don't know, they're used in, I don't really know what I mean. Something about being used in or to describe art. I guess you could sort of say like pastel shades and grayscale shades and like neon colors and neutral tones, something like that. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to try it because I don't have anything else. Oh, color types. Oh, and it was the easy one. It was as simple as that. Color types, grayscale, neon, neutral, pastel. Okay, fine. I don't know why that was so elusive to me. So what about this one? Suntan. Could this be like a sultan? Could it be a changed letter, maybe? That's what I was thinking before, but then I wasn't sure if it was the purple one, obviously. But sculpture, I mean, suntan, alloy, both look like they could be easily modified. Third, maybe. Sculpture, not really at all. What on earth is going on with this? Suntan, third, alloy, sculpture. Alloy, allow, sultan, no. Tan, all. I don't know. I don't know what this is. I'm really sorry. Let's click it and see. What bronze might mean? Wow, okay. So bronze might refer to an alloy. Obviously, bronze itself is an alloy. You might refer to bronze as in, you know, bronzes, sculptures made of bronze. You might bronze in the sun, tan yourself, and then bronze in competition is the third place medal. Wow. Okay, I don't know if I ever would have gotten that. That was a very tricky connections. Sorry for the long video. There we go. Back tomorrow. Bye for now.